I have my job and my other job. We sit down. I go at 7 in the morning. Sit, work. And then 1 for lunch. 1 p.m. And then we see and I'm like, oh, good morning. I mean, good afternoon. So it happens. So 12 a.m., midnight. Good. And then 6 p.m.
6 p.m. is afternoon.
It can be afternoon or it can be evening.
In the evening.
Evening.
Let's say both.
Evening.
Hey, give me both.
Both.
Yeah, that's fine. Especially today in Texas in the summer, 6 p.m. is afternoon because the sun is still low.
Yeah. Heading. So 6 p.m. is evening?
Yes,
Diego,
72.
72. Oh.
Okay.
Hey.
Okay.
So. 72.
Yeah. Thank you.
Okay, Mahmoud is...
Let me go ahead. Okay. You're doing good. Let me start from here.
Okay.
His English?
The English
class?
Class is at 1. one o'clock.
Good.
In the afternoon, there's
his concert.
Concert.
Uh-huh.
Is at 5 o'clock.
Good.
His Sharon
sisters.
Oh, sisters.
Uh-huh.
Is Barenders.
Birthday party
is at
eight o'clock
in the evening.
Good job.
What a day.
Good job. What a day. It's all right. Some of these words might be, they're a little hard. Concert is hard, it's okay.
Yeah.
You're doing good. Who else wants to read? Do you want to read, Miguel?
Yeah.
Okay, go ahead.
Mammons. Is Mammons.
Mammoth.
Die. Mammoth, it's betting day.
Mm-hmm.
Its favorite TV show is 7:30 in the morning. Its doctor appointment is at the 10:30. If the meeting in the Abram, it's Abram is at the 12 p.m. His English class is at the 1 p.m. in the afternoon. His concert is at 5 p.m. In sister birthday party is at the 8 p.m. In the event, what a day. Okay.
What day?
So this right here.
Abram.
This is a name.
Abram.
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 So Abraham. And meeting with Abram is at 12. Good. Diego.
Mm-hmm.
What time is this? You got this. Come on.
7.
Yes.
A ver, no se me queda. 7:30, ¿no?
30. Good.
Good.
In the morning.
Oh.
A.M. or P.M.?
A.M.
Okay. This 10:30.
Okay.
What time is this?
12.
Good.
Okay.
Good. This time.
1 o'clock.
Good.
5 o'clock.
Good job. Up in this.
8 o'clock.
In the evening.
In the evening.
A.M. or P.M.?
A.M.
A.M.?
A.M.
Or P.M.?
Evening?
Oh,
P.M.
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 Good.
P.M.
Jen, did you
want to
read?
Yeah.
Go ahead, read.
Mammoth Day. Mammoth is busy today. His favorite TV show is at 7:30 in the morning. His doctor's appointment is at 10:30.
Eleanor,
his meeting
is
with Abram is at 12. His English class is at 1 o'clock in the afternoon. His concert is at 5 o'clock. His sister's birthday party is at 8 o'clock in the evening. What a day!
Good job! Good job, everybody! And that's the end of class.
Thank you.
Good job. I'll get more of them things so you guys can read.
Thank you.
So, is in the orange book. Homework is page 82 and page 83.
In the orange?
In the orange. For 83.
La tarea. Apunta la tarea.
So 82. The review of unit 82 and 83, but only this. Only this and 83. A and B.
The orange.
Orange.
Okay.
Oh. Yeah. All and then 83, A and B.
Okay.
A and B.
All, 82, and then A and B. And I would like for you guys to finish this packet.
This packet.
Asma. Yes, yes.
Okay,
also,
so they finish?
Finish this.
Okay.
Okay.
I already do it.
She has a good. She finished everything?
Yes.
Finish the whole.
No, finish.
Well, then you only have.
We'll finish.
You have two papers for homework. That's it. Good job.
Okay.
Don't have that much homework.
And how are you, Eleanor? Okay.
I'm fine. How are you?
I'm very fine.
Very fine. So you guys have a good day.
Thank you.
You too. I understand that young people say I'm good.
No, we do
say I'm good.
Because Hannah, who is between our ages, she talked to nobody says I'm fine. And I said, oh really?
So it's ridiculous when you say I'm fine and kind of hostile to us.
Really?
It's like, oh, how are you?
Oh, we don't say I'm fine and you. We never say I'm good.
Because to us that sounds like this. I don't care about this. I don't say I'm good. Which one is this?
Orange.
Orange. Yes. So we're playing I'm fine and you.
What is this?